affect the ordinary lives of Americans. I tried to persuade both Senator Mitchell and Governor Cuomo to accept appointments to the court, and for different reasons, neither one wanted to do it. I think they would have been fabulous justices. And George Mitchell had been a judge, but he was also a senator. I hope he'll take a look at somebody who hasn't been a judge.
William Howard Taft, 8 years after his presidency, went to the Supreme Court. I've heard some Democrats say, why isn't Bill Clinton on any of these short lists? Would you enjoy doing that?
I think I would enjoy it, but I don't think it would be a good idea.
Why?
Because I'm already 63 years old. I hope I live to be 90. I hope I'm just as healthy as Justice Stevens is. But it's not predictable. I'd like to see him put someone in their late 40s or early 50s on the court, and someone with a lot of energy for the job. And I don't think that'd be a good choice. I love what I'm doing now, and what I'm doing now is something that I'm uniquely qualified to do, whereas there are many people who could be good on the court.
Senator Hatch raised the subject of a different Justice Clinton, your wife. Do you think she'd be good at that?
Oh, she would be great at it. And I think at one point in her life she might have been interested in it. But she's like me, we're kind of doers. We like being out there doing things, rowing our own boat, and making changes we can see happen. And again, I think if she were asked, she would advise the president to appoint someone 10, 15 years younger.